Nationwide's not on your side tonight. NBC Sports Washington presents Capitals hockey. This evening, the Caps put an end to a three-game road trip with a stop in Columbus for a major Metro Division battle. Werenski leaves it below the goal line. Centering pass there, deep slot for Werenski, blocked by Kuznetsov as the Caps go the other way. This is an odd man rush developing, a delayed penalty call coming. Nice deke and score! Brett Connolly!
Fabulous play by Brett Connolly coming up the ice, Joe. He took it all the way down that right wing. The Columbus Blue Jackets were caught cheating. Too many men up below the top of the circle, and that sprung the Caps. The Caps are a fantastic transition team, maybe the best in the league. And Connell's got his fifth goal of the season.
Lindbergh will need to retreat. Jones ahead for Dubinsky. That was shut off by Orlov. To the front there, the pass deflection, score! Dmitri Yashkin with a sense of relief. He gets himself on the board, it's 2-0.
I think he's in disbelief the way that puck tripled up his stick and through Bobrovsky. And just like that, an innocent look in front of the puck to the net. Look at this guy, he's excited. He's got his first goal as a Cap. Just a little touch of his left skate boot. I don't even think he gets his stick on it.
Gets to the interior, there's Connolly off the deep. Brett Connolly back on top, Kempe slap pass deflected. Incredible save by Bobrovsky on his stomach, managing to get the glove up.
Connell socks back to the point to Kempe, check the left side of the screen. That high tip coming back from the goal line is Kuznetsov. That's highway robbery, Joe. This is even a better view as Bobrovsky on his knees stretches and throws that catching mitt up, or it could be easily 3-0 here in the first.
Washington late in this opening period. Carlson, good look. Kempe, down low, deflection, score! Alex Ovechkin.
Talk about textbook offense. Well, this is a beautiful setup by the Caps, and Columbus is reeling big time in their defensive zone because of the Caps' puck movement.
Would you believe Sergei Bobrovsky has been replaced?
Yep, chased, and Corpusello gets the nod. He's 5-1-2. Bob had played 8 of the previous 9 coming into tonight's action.
Thrusting through center, he'll dump it in.
Good battle there by Eller. Knocked down, got up, made sure he made the smart play of getting the puck deep behind the goal line.
Deflection there, fine save, Corpusello. Rebound back to point position. Team leading, Seth Jones. Rangy defender with Atkinson. Jones fires, stick save, rebound. Holtby gets over there and made the stop too on Dubois. Starting into the mix, Orlov fires. That one grazed the shoulder and went wide. Point position, Kuznetsov. Evgeny to his backhand, makes a nice pass. Corpusalo, a great save as he sprawled across and hit a Bobrovsky impression there on Carlson.
This has been a suffocating effort by the Washington Capitals. Usually the home team's able to generate some momentum in a game. They've had zero momentum because of the Caps play.
Ovechkin, odd man rush, great pass, score! On the finish for his first NHL goal, it's Travis Boyd.
That baby will be up on the wall in a hurry, and the primary assist, he's gonna love it for the rest of his life. Comes off the stick of the Capitals captain, the greatest goal scorer of all time, maybe, when it's all said and done. Boyd is first, primary assist Ovechkin, and the fans are starting to leave Nationwide Arena.
4 seconds to go. Washington gets a 28-save whitewash from Braden Holtby, his second shutout of the season. The first one back on opening night over Boston, and Boyd gets a ton of congratulations as well as the Caps down the Jackets.
Yeah, they got through Bobrovsky. He was yanked. Corpusello came in, allowed one. The Caps 4-0. Braden Holtby, his 34th career shutout. Way to go, Braden. Beautifully executed all around.